What sounds have you heard today? Try to remember as many as possible. Perhaps your day started when the sound of your alarm clock woke you up. Maybe the sound of hen. Think about all the different sorts of sounds you have heard since then. Sound of water while taking a bath. Crunch of eating your breakfast. The crash when you close the door. Chirping birds. And barking dogs. And roar of traffic. Natural and man-made sounds are all around us every day. Can you tell how the sound is produced after all? Sound is made by anything that vibrates, shakes ups and down, from side to side, or backward and forward. Whenever you hear a sound, you know that something is vibrating. The buzzing sound of this bee comes from the vibration of its wings. The tight skin on the drum vibrates when you hit it. Ear is one of the most important sensory organs. It enables us to hear things. But how do these vibrations reach our ears? All vibrating objects are surrounded by some medium. It is air most of the time, but it can be water or other solid as well. Normally, vibrations are too small to see. The vibrations make the air around it vibrate too. The vibrations speed through air. The traveling vibrations are called sound waves. Sound is a type of energy. Sounds are made when the movement or kinetic energy is converted to sound energy in sound waves. For example, when you clap your hands, the movement energy in your hands is turned to sound energy and a sound wave is created. Let us attach this rubber band to the hook. We will stretch out the rubber band with one hand and pluck it with the other hand. Can you see it vibrating? Listen for the sound it makes. The sound gets quieter as vibrations die down. Rub the sandpaper lightly on a piece of wood. Listen for the sound rubbing makes. Try rubbing fast and slow and pressing lightly and heavily to get different sounds. Let us take these cycle spokes. We will now gently tap these on the table. You can hear a short and sharp sound. If we tap a bit harder, we get a louder sound. Explore other ways to get a variety of sounds from the similar metal sticks. Anything that vibrates makes sound because the vibrations make the air around it vibrate too. In this activity, you made a rubber band, sandpaper, and cycle spoke vibrate. Musical instruments make sound by vibrating in various ways. A loudspeaker turns electricity into sound. It has a paper cone inside that vibrates. Summary. We discussed various types of sound. Sound is a type of energy. All vibrating objects are surrounded by some medium. The traveling vibrations are called sound waves. Let us understand various terms used to describe it in the next section.